Hi guys, so this is the morning after and I feel okay. I'm still hooked up to my IV and I think I'm also getting IV meds, or I think they maybe stopped it. My back hurts really bad and my sides and my stomach, that's where I had the lipo done, and my inner thighs, but it feels okay. So I don't know if it was not, you know, he just did enough. But I feel good. I feel swollen. My face look a little more chubby, and that's from the fluids that they give you. Now I'm gonna have breakfast. It is like 7 o'clock in the morning here in the Dominican Republic. I had my surgery done yesterday on the 30th of May. Yeah, so I feel good and I will just keep updating you guys on everything. Let me see if I can give you a little snippet of me and my faja. And I also have on foam memory, the foam pads, the compression pads underneath. So here you go. It's bleeding. My breakfast just came. Here you go. All right. See you guys later. Okay, so I figured why not talk to you guys a little more. And this is breakfast. I think one is milk, one is tea. Tea and coffee. Don't need that. I need to sleep. It's a little decoration. Jello, juice, milk, sugar, and I think it's toast. Looks good. So I'm gonna have that, and I probably would want water. I haven't eaten since yesterday, all day long. So I had my surgery in the evening. I think it was about maybe 2 or 3 hours long, if that, or less. But yeah, this is breakfast. So I'm going to eat. And I just put back on my wig. All night I was pretty much without my wig. So I'm gonna have my wig now. I think I want some hot tea. So I will get myself some tea. Tea time. My aunt is in the other room. She had a tummy tuck, breasts with implants. And she also had liposuction done, her backs, flanks, kind of like, well, what I did the first time. But the second time around, I did not have I did not have a butt lift or anything, nothing added to my butt. I left that alone. It's just more liposuction to the front and the back, and that's pretty much it. If you guys have any questions or concerns, feel free to ask. Again, I am in the Dominican Republic, and I am, sorry, having my surgery again with Dr. Jose Leon. And I feel great. Last night, actually, after the surgery, I was, I couldn't feel one of my legs, my left leg. I think it was because, the anesthesia was still in me, it didn't wear off yet, but that was a little freaky. I was like, I can't feel my leg. I'm like, I need my leg. So, tea's good. Tastes like peppermint. I like mint tea. I usually drink tea with the girls, mint tea. But yeah, as my girls, meaning my daughters. But this morning when I woke up to get up around, I've been up since 3 o'clock this morning. I don't know why I can't sleep. Weird. But I woke up and I, this is the toast, so let's see what's in it. It looks like a piece of ham and cheese. I'll eat the ham and cheese part. Put the other part back. But yeah, and it's white bread, not wheat. I prefer wheat. And this is at the clinic where Dr. Leon also runs his practice. This is where the surgery is held. So it's not a hospital, but they're equipped to handle this type of thing. So, if you guys have any more questions, feel free to ask. I'm sitting in the bed, not laying in the bed. So, I will talk to you guys later. Bye-bye. Good night, good day, wherever you are.